Good evening, traders. Welcome to 200forex.com. Let's talk about the final analysis of 1st of May 2018. I'm giving a bit early analysis because 7 signals have been hit till now. So that this is fine for giving the analysis today. Okay, now let's get started with Euro USD. This is the signals report that I have sent to the subscribers in the morning. Euro USD with a bearish expectation from 120625. The level is already drawn on the chart and you can see a significant downfall on this pair, and hopefully those traders who have taken the trade as per the signals report recommendations, then they must have got some good profits on Euro USD. Moreover, guys, you must find the reviews of the customers on the Facebook page. Please search 200 forex pips on Facebook. I have posted some YouTube comments. I have posted the reviews of the people who have used the services, and they are talking about the signals service. So please must visit the Facebook page. I have highlighted the screenshots. Okay, now let's talk about the second pair of the day, which is New Zealand USD. Have again supplied the bearish trend because it was looking quite weak from yesterday. 070311 was the entry. The level is already drawn on the chart. If I zoom the chart here, then you will find that it's way down. The pair is way down from the level that I have predicted in the morning, 070311. So hopefully if you have taken a trade on New Zealand USD, then you must have banked some good pips, good number of pips. Okay, now let's talk about our difficult signal for today, but however this signal has been successful. I was not expecting a very easy signal like this. I have supplied again a bullish trend in case of USD JPY. Even the price was so much high when I was giving the signals report, because this signal was based on my daily chart, and on the daily chart I have assessed the market, and on the weekly chart everything was showing us the bullish momentum on USD JPY. That is why I have turned from I was bullish yesterday. You know that I have already given the review about it yesterday, and today again I was turned bullish, and 109.46 was the entry, and you can see that it has hit the targeted price as per the signals report. It has break the entry 109.46, and the targeted price is 110.05. So guys, just note down these levels, because you need to wait here, because the market has moved so much high here, and now if you want to trade this pair, then you need to wait here, because maybe it can gain some bearish pressure in the later hours. So right now there is no need to trade on that pair. If you have caught the trade, bullish trade right from here, then you need to exit from the market. Okay, now let's talk about the AUD USD. It was a very simple signal from my side with the bearish expectation from 075301, and you can see a clear drop from that level, and hopefully subscribers must have got some profits. Okay guys, it's important that those subscribers who are new or who are the old subscribers of my signal service, whenever I post a video, it's very important that you should also provide the feedback of the video by using the signal service. It's good that if you people have bank the profits, then you should post the comment on YouTube video so that I can share on my Facebook page, and as well as I can it will be highlighted on the YouTube page. So we were talking about the downfall on AUD USD, and the downfall is on the way, and you have seen that we have a clear downward momentum on AUD USD. So hopefully subscribers should have got some good profits. Okay, now let's talk about USD CHF. Very easy signal. A bullish trend was supplied from 099193, and you can see from that level we have again seen a significant upward trend, and now the price has moved again so much high. So if you look at the 4-hour chart, the price is so much high. So if you look at the daily chart, the price is also so much high. So guys, here what I can say that we have taken a good number of pips by trading the pair from here to here. So now it's the time to wait about the market. Do not test the signal up to 099596, because it can be risky when the price has moved so much high. You have taken the advantage from the London session, and now I think you should exit from the trade on USD CHF. Okay, now let's talk about the USD Canadian dollar. Very easy signal from my side. A bullish trend was supplied from 128315, and you can see that the it has simply went into the top way, and 128315 was break from here, and the target price was 128627, and it already hit that level. At last, I'm going to talk about AUD JPY, and this is the last signal of my signals report. So bearish trend word supply from 82397, and we have seen the 3 hours downward trend on AUD JPY. However, now it's it looks like it's gaining the upward momentum, and right now you need to wait. If it goes above that entry, then it will be into the bullish zone. If it stays below 82397, it will be into the bearish zone. So guys, this is all about the today's analysis. So if you're looking to subscribe to my daily Forex signal service, if you want to get the trading system that you have seen on my chart, if you want to improve your trading technique through my video lessons, or you want to request for Skype one-to-one live coaching, then you need to email me on info@200forexpips.com. Please like my video, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share the analysis with other traders. Thank you for watching the video.